roundhouse attack is not. No, you don't want. I'm sorry. Alright, he swings, wheel strike, switch one to the other side. He's swinging in that way, almost like take that engine and smash it, and then bring it back. Yeah? So I go through the car, you walk, one, swing that in, bang, so I keep that one. That's what legs. Bang! That's it. Back on the side, next one. Big leg. Swing it, bang! Got it?
That's it.
Watch your first spoken into your first. Okay, try. Wash it down. Don't worry about heating power. Worry. More about speed.
Us?
Alright, okay. So, just see, depending on what your opponent is, whether you can get Mawashi Geri up to his head, yeah? Then, so, see how he works out. What's that? Hold on. Can you get the leg up there?
It's us.
If you can, up to the height, you can manage us.
Was that maybe his groin and his head?
Was his groin?
Was his head?
So if I come up my lips, you're not quite sure what I'm going to do here. I could do multiple kicks from this position. Try groin, head. Yep. On again. Groin, head. Groin, head. And now I'm looking at my face, we'll tell you I'm not looking at those surrogates, am I?
No.
I'm looking at your face, yeah?
Yes.
So, try that. That's if you go here. Yeah? And from here, step down and spin right around.
That's
unexpected, yeah? So kick him, yeah? Same leg, right round.
That's.
So the one that you kick with comes right round
and
hits again. Yeah? You can flick this in anywhere from combat. I used to love this combo and I did it any morning with it when I was a younger guy. It's a bit harder when you're 60 on, but you know, in my 30s, I can put these. Anywhere, yeah? And it's Mawashi Geri, yeah? So the thing here is to try and bring this girl down with a tap to the leg, yeah?
Yes.
Tap and then pop.
First?
Yeah? So you go, bam, bam, nice and quick. Bam, bam. And this is one of the actions why I slightly slipped before is good, because you want this twist.
First?
If you don't get this twist, what happens? You do this, your knee takes a torsion, or your ankle takes a torsion, and even though your hips fairly flexible, even that, yeah? So if you're on a sticky forever, you must place your foot. Place it, strike, yeah? Even though it's not so bad because it's quite slippery. The action will just bring you round, yes? Boom. Now if you're a good kicker, don't put your leg down. Keep it up. Yeah? Keep it up, keep it up. If you're not so good at this, you might need to go one, two, boom, yeah? But all the time, try and do the first one. Mawashi Geri. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website www.goju.co.uk.